I want you to do yourself a favor. Ask yourself this question right now. Are you having any fun? I actually want you to answer that to yourself right now. Like, are you having fun in this very moment of watching this video? Is this fun for you? Think about that for a second. Now I want you to ask yourself this question. Are you having fun, or have you had fun in the past hour? Go ahead, think about the answer. Have you had fun in the past couple days? Maybe you see where I'm going with this. Have you had fun the past couple weeks? Have you had fun the past couple months? Hopefully you've had fun in the past year. What am I getting at right now? On this video, I want to talk about the concept of entertainment. Now, you see entertainment everywhere. I see it all the time. I see it everywhere around Sunset Boulevard. I see, you know, tours going around. I see billboards. I see, you know, ads for different TV shows, all forms of entertainment that are fun. However, we've learned as a society to be able to have fun by watching other people and having other people entertain us. But have we learned how to have fun by ourselves? Have we learned how to entertain ourselves? Little do you know, that is one of the secrets to attraction. I know it sounds crazy. Maybe you've heard the term before of self-amusement. I know a lot of other companies and other YouTube channels talk about it. I like to frame it as the idea of entertainment. Not entertaining others, not entertaining girls, not going into an interaction thinking, how can I entertain her and what can I do to get her to like me? No. I want you to be thinking about another concept that has to do with entertaining yourselves and going into an interaction with a girl when you first meet her to make it fun for you. Honestly, I think that's what we're lacking. I do. I think that is the big thing that we're lacking in terms of not just enjoying interactions with girls, but even enjoying our own time, right? How can we entertain ourselves? How can we make every interaction that we have and every moment that we have fun for ourselves without trying to get it from someone else? And I get it. I understand. You know, for someone who is new at learning how to meet women, you might go up to a girl and try to give them all the work, right? Ask them questions so they can entertain you. But here's some information, some techniques I want to go over today in terms of entertaining yourself. But before I go into that, let me just explain why this works in terms of attraction. When you are entertaining yourself, when you walk into an interaction, not trying to get anything from the girl, what you're doing is you're subcommunicating that you are confident and you have your own life, that you have your own things going on around you, and you don't need others, you don't need her to have an amazing life. And that's what women want to know. They want to know that you already have something awesome that they can be a part of. The point here is that you don't want to go into an interaction with a girl trying to get something from her. What you want to do is make sure that you're having a fun time, making the interaction enjoyable for you. And I'll be giving you examples here in a few minutes. I'm going to cut to an actual live segment that I did on YouTube talking more about this concept. But what's important for you to know right now is what makes you have a good time. Think about interactions with your friends. If you have some friends you have a good time with, what makes it fun? What kind of jokes do you make? You know, when you're with people who you're not as nervous around, you end up being a lot looser and your real personality comes out. You start to have more fun. The problem is you're probably nervous around girls right now. So that nervousness is causing you to not loosen up and just have a good time and be you, right? And it might take a minute, you know, you might have to think a little bit harder about what you need to be, you know, doing to have a good time. It's not easy. I never said it was, but I'm telling you that if you want to be able to attract more women, it's about bringing them into your world, creating your world. So I ask you this, what is your world and how do you have fun in it? Doing our Q&A TripAdvice office hours live. And we're streaming here on Facebook and on YouTube. So let's talk about the idea of making it fun for meeting girls, right? Making it fun, because I've noticed that a lot of guys, what they'll do is they'll make it more of a chore. And I get it, you know, it is seemingly more of a chore because it's like hard work, right? You gotta go out and you gotta put on your, you know, your face here, and you gotta kind of build up that energy, and then you gotta go and talk to girls. I like to think about this. Some examples of entertainment or having fun is really going in there and trying to joke around and enjoy and make jokes as if you were with your buddies. Because when you're with your friends, what you end up doing is you end up being more relaxed and you end up being more of yourself because you're not thinking so hard and you end up just having a good time and making jokes. Another way of having fun and making more fun for yourself, I mean, here's a very obvious answer, just going in there, and this is good for you, Sam, like going in there and just talking about what you want to talk about. You know, it's like if you're going in there thinking like, oh man, like I got to ask her a bunch of questions and learn a lot of stuff about someone I don't know. And hey, that could be fun for you if you're a very curious person. But really, you know, what are the things that you like to talk about? What are the things that you like to engage in? Because those are the things that are going to make it more fun for you. Someone said, I took a first date to the tennis courts. I love that idea. That is a really good example of entertainment, taking your date to the tennis courts, right? That is something you enjoy. Obviously, I'm sure she probably enjoys it too. Or maybe she doesn't know how to play tennis and you're like, hey, I play, I don't care if you've never played, even if you're bad, like let's just go, let's just have some fun. It's gonna be fun for you. That's gonna be you more in your natural element. And that's what I think entertainment's all about. It's about bringing you to your natural element because girls are really attracted to that. Like they're magnetically pulled to you when you are in the mode of having a good time. Like when you're just enjoying life, like girls are pulled to that. They're like, wow. It's more about this journey you're going on rather than the end result. When we focus on the end result too much and we don't focus on the journey, it makes it more difficult to get the result we want. Again, so counterintuitive here, you know, and easier said than done. But I'm telling you, practice and try to experiment with the idea of just having a good time when you're out there and when you are interacting with people. I don't care if it's guys or it's girls, whoever it is, you know, I want you to enjoy the process.